Tonight, it's happened again. Yet another child left inside a hot car. A two-year-old died after being left inside a van at this daycare in Oakland Park, Florida.
This would be a two-year-old male, not conscious, not breathing, supposed to be left in the van all day.
The 24th child to die in a hot car this year. Today's incident comes as a New York father faces charges for the deaths of his one-year-old twins. 39-year-old Juan Rodriguez sobbed during his first court appearance. He says when he went to work, he forgot his children were in the car. They'd been inside for 8 hours. The medical examiner says the temperature inside was 108 degrees. Today, the twins' mother called it a horrific accident and defended her husband. He is a good person and a great father. I know he will never forgive himself for this mistake. Experts say it can happen to any parent.
Always look in the back seat before they lock up their car and leave a reminder in the back seat, something that you don't get through the day without looking at. Your phone, your wallet, your purse.
Another tragic reminder, look before you lock. Blaine Alexander, NBC News.